In the next Integrative Hermetic Health Show, we're going to discuss a group of bacteria that a recent study has reported may actually enhance athletic ability. And strangely, when these bacteria were taken from high-performance athletes and exported to mice in a research project, the results were startling. According to the journal Nature Medicine, quote, isolated this bacterial strain from elite runners put into the colons of lab mice, found that these human-derived bacteria boosted the mouse's performance on a treadmill exertion test by 13%. Are we now transporting human bacteria to mice to increase mice performance? Find out more on this program. Can consumption of nuts during pregnancy make their children score higher on memory, attention, and IQ tests in their adolescence? How could this be possible? Can liquid meal replacements actually reduce cardiometabolic risk factors in overweight individuals with type 2 diabetes? Dr. Rodier explains this study and explains why he has been using the right kind of meal replacements for years with patients who specifically need them. Can eating disorders in adolescence be traced to medical treatments with antibiotics and other anti-infective medical prescriptions in childhood? The finding of this research is based on a study of over 500,000 girls born in Denmark from 1989 to 2006. Dr. Rodier thinks it's unfortunate that this study of psychiatric conditions didn't monitor other problems besides eating disorders like depression and even schizophrenia. There's even such evidence now that this could be a factor in these psychiatric conditions. Join us again on the Integrative Hermetic Health Show as we continue to analyze how new medical research is bringing us back to nature and to never forgetting, whenever relevant, that Hippocrates was right. Food is medicine.